Now, 28 people have been injured, 5 seriously, after a truck drove into the crowd at Mardi Gras in New Orleans. One man's been arrested, who's suspected of drink driving, and among the injured were a police officer and a 3-year-old child.
And please,